Hi everyone. We have a new SAP Community Code Challenge for you. This time, it's about testing UI5 apps with VDI5. And VDI5 is UI5's new official end-to-end testing framework. It tests an app just like a user would. It navigates through pages, clicks on buttons, and enters text input. For this new challenge, we have prepared an empty Open UI5 project and a series of VDI5 tests. And it is your job to build an app that passes these tests. For the first week, the tests are rather easy to pass, but we will add more advanced tests in the coming weeks, every Wednesday until July 6th, which is the day before UI5Con starts. So get creative, build the app you've always wanted to build, and I can't wait to see what you'll come up with.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here, developer advocate, SCP Devs. So last week at the ASUG chapter meeting in Philly, we held our very first SAP Code Jam in more than 2 years. For me, it was really great getting back in front of real people again, talking about cool ABAP stuff like Steampunk and the ABAP RESTful Application Programming Model. Yeah, our turnout was a little on the light side, but that made for a very intimate experience for our attendees, which was really nice. Josh, Mimiki, and I really enjoyed hanging out with the attendees and talking SAP tech all day. So again, this was our first code jam of the relaunch, so there will be many more happening throughout the globe. We will be offering several topics, including ABAP, CAP, UI5, and BTP fundamentals. For more information about upcoming SAP code jam events, please check out the code jam community group, which has just recently been launched.
SAP UI5 Web Components for React just released version 0.25.0 to support the latest release of UI5 Web Components. This version introduces some small fixes and features, as well as supporting the new Horizon Fiori themes. If you want to see how these components will look, you can change the theme in the dropdown of the React Component Storybook. Most components already support the new themes, but some might need some minor tweaks. So if you find any issues, please be sure to reach out to the team on their Slack channel, which I've linked below. SAP Mobile SDK also got a facelift to support the new Horizon theme. The components have also gotten some updates to improve text resizing, increase contrast mode with darker colors, richer contrast in general, and more defined components to help improve accessibility. The scatter plot chart has also been added to help you plot your data, along with a completely new flow pattern for privacy notice to help users understand and adjust any privacy permissions your app might need. To get a better idea how the new Horizon theme will look in your mobile app, check out the brand new SAP Mobile Start app or the Ariba Shopping app. There were many more things added to the SAP Mobile SDKs, so check out the blog post linked below for more info. Happy coding!